beautiful British Columbia, 3,500 kilometers from home, over the Rocky Mountains and along the shores of the Pacific Ocean, lies scenic Vancouver Island. The main reason for our trip was to celebrate a friend's wedding, but we couldn't resist the urge to extend our stay and experience all that the West Coast had to offer. We visited the bountiful beauty of Burchard Gardens, the vibrant peacocks of Beacon Hill Park, and the tranquil ocean vistas of the Pacific. Being outdoor enthusiasts, we couldn't help but hike a few mountains, chase some magnificent waterfalls, and float our way down a lazy river or two. To cap it all off, we went in search of ancient rainforests and rocky shores on our first ever backcountry hiking trip, the Juan de Fuca Trail.
Prepare to park your car. You will need to walk to your destination from there.
Hello everybody, we're doing something a little different this time. There's no canoe, we're going on a hike next to the ocean. We're on Vancouver Island, the west coast of Vancouver Island, to do the Juan de Fuca Trail. We took a shuttle from where we're ending all the way to Botanical Beach. And we are hiking all the way back to our vehicle. Hopefully we make it. This is our first time doing a hiking trip, so it might be a little extraneous on the legs. We're used to sitting down in a canoe for long periods of time. only a couple kilometers in. What do you think so far?
It's very nice. There are zero bugs, so that's always 10 out of 10. And the weather is perfect. Hey, bear. He's little. Is she?
It's quite the view, eh, dude? We were warned by people coming down the path the other way that they saw two bears. Right now we only see one. So here's the other one. Oh.
Hey, bear. Hey, buddy. It's all good.
It went to sleep. It's like, can you leave me alone? We'll leave you alone. This tree looks like it got struck by lightning and caught fire.
Learned from the inside out.
Yeah. How you doing?
This is a muddy section. Very tamagami-esque.
But still no bugs.
No, very nice. A little break.
bad. Where are we? And where are we going? More walking.
Oh, smells so good. Fresh cut cedar.
Should we start counting? 1, 2, 3.
2 hours later.
1,085. 1,086. I think we gotta get to our campsite now. It's been a while. Why? Okay. Where are we now? We can actually see our destination. Yeah.
Here we go.
These are huge. Jeez. Our destination.
animals there.
Best part of the day.
Good morning, everybody. Today is going to be interesting. Going to Bear Beach. It's the same distance as yesterday, about-ish. It's probably going to feel like it. We're going through the difficult, and not just the difficult, but the most difficult parts of the whole trail, so we'll see what that means. As yesterday it was moderate and it was difficult. But I'm sure we'll get there. Today's weather report is pretty good. Same temperature as yesterday. Cloudy with a chance of 100% fog. So we are looking for a waterfall. This is Sombrio Beach at the east end. You look for a little stream and then you walk up it. It's probably a 2-3 minute walk. It's a bit technical because you're kind of walking. Not upstream, but like over rocks and stuff. And yeah, I think it's gonna be worth it just by what we see right now. So this waterfall must have, over time, eroded away, and it's just been slowly going down and through the rock. It looks like sandstone, like it's pretty easy to erode away, but it makes this really cool cave. It also makes for a little catch for the biggest widowmaker I've ever seen. Look at the size of that tree. It's a bit misty down here. I sound like I'm reporting for Channel 5 News on a hurricane. That's pretty cool. Very wet in here though.
into the woods we go. It appears we are in a cloud, and because of that, it's kind of raining, but not really. It's nice and cool though. This would be very difficult if it was hot. These are found all over on trail. I don't know what bug eats them, but they eat them in a very particular manner and create different faces with them. I think if you don't like heights, it's probably not wise to do this trail. This is easily a couple hundred feet up. Holy cow. Rock climbing on sand. chainsaw skills. We're on our way to the most difficult part of the whole trail. We talked to one person and she said it's just more up and down than the rest of it, so it might just be slow going. But I'll hopefully get through it. We did have a little boo-boo in the terms of navigation. We went up the wrong path. Ended up going up a path that goes up to the road. It wasn't signed or marked, anything like that. We are currently looking for a place to go back into the forest. Back on track. Well, for being the most difficult part, it seems pretty easy. Spoke too soon, I guess. Old bridge, new bridge. Up we go. It was really easy. We gotta go way up there now. Yeah.
It is.
Yeah.
Okay.
Pretty far up in altitude. Bridge filling with the water bottles and kind of looks like Swiss cheese. Kind of neat.
What happens when you got big trees? You fall hard.
Yeah. Nature versus mankind. Nature, 1, mankind, 0. We're being watched. The slug went everywhere, including all over my hat.
All right, we're on the trail again. It's the last day. We have 10K to do today. That's half the distance of each of the first 2 days. And starting off with a little beach walk and say hi to the neighbor seal. It's kind of like, seals are like, when you're in fresh water, you see a lot of loons. Here you see a lot of seals. They're just gonna stare at you as you walk by. Definitely gonna miss this place.
Going underneath. Only 8K to go.
Last time.
Yeah.
What'd you find?
Oh, shade.
Oh.
Style.
They look green.
The world looks green.
Can you tell that the paths here are a lot more used?
Markers every 5 meters. This wide. Flat.
Something we're not used to. Still mud though, just to remind us. One kilometer. Been wanting to see this thing for a long time. We're still not there though. Gotta get going.
Last bridge.
Shut. Yeah.
We did it.
From there all the way down to there in 3 days. Highly recommend do it at 4. If
unless you like a challenge.
Yeah. That's it, that's all. Thank you for watching. Appreciate it. Our next adventure will definitely involve a canoe and a lot less walking. And I think our knees will thank us for it. See you in the next video. Bye.